The man accused of car surfing at Fairfield has put on a show outside court, screaming a heavy metal song and dressing as the Joker from Batman. Elijah Freelander and his father have been charged over the incident in March, which was shared widely on social media.
A moment of madness, car surfing during peak hour on the Horsley Drive in Fairfield. The video, which was posted on social media by stunned motorists, prompted a police investigation. It's alleged it was this man, Elijah Freelander, standing on top of the vehicle, the 28-year-old leaving Fairfield local court.
Why'd you jump on the roof?
Your life burns faster! Obey your master!
Leaving the courthouse shouting words to the popular Metallica song.
Master of Puppets is pulling your strings! Twisting your mind and crushing your dreams!
Coming back later with green hair and face paint, he's alleged to have mounted the SUV just after 5 p.m. on March the 13th, standing and crouching on the roof of the moving car. Police allege his father, Gregory Freelander, was behind the wheel. The 67-year-old today pleading not guilty to two charges, including driving with a passenger with no seatbelt.
Must be a very slow news day, that's my comment.
Elijah Freelander didn't enter a plea today. His matter was adjourned until next month, where he'll reappear at Fairfield Local Court. Vicky Jarnim, Nine News.